Something must be hidden here. It is who I am. It is what I am. I was once a man. I know the evil men do. Do not bring your evil here. I warn you. Beware the wrath of Swamp Thing.
Would you like some with ice in it from the house?
Sure could use a bathroom, though. Name's Buckholt. People call me Bucky.
Jim.
So, you live here now.
You come from around here?
I was born in this very house. My mother threw me out when I was 17. Nicest woman this side of heaven, just couldn't stand my lying ways. I wonder where she moved to.
What's the matter?
Maybe you know my mother. I don't think she would have moved out of this town. She loved it so. And the whole town loved Mrs. Langford. You do know her. Know where she moved to? She didn't pass away, did she? Now I gotta have a bathroom.
It's upstairs.
Hey, beautiful. Did you rent some guy a motorboat this morning?
I don't rent motorboats. I rented a rowboat, though.
He's a big guy, carrying an aluminum valise. He used to live here years ago.
Must have been before my time.
He's not that much older than you. Then could you tell me where the Langford house is?
It's right over there.
Bucky? Hey, Bucky. Anything wrong in there? Bucky?
Sorry. know Stilly's bad, but I had to make Eleanor happy. You know, killers are so hard to make happy.
What happened? Did you fall?
Like a ton of bricks. The moment I saw her. But I couldn't afford her.
I meant, why are you on the floor? Are you sick?
I'm dying. Doctor said heart failure, and Eleanor said, do something unselfish before you die. So I stole a ton of money for her. But I changed my mind about giving it to her. And now she's after me. And getting killed's no problem for me. But she'll torture me first. Oh. Go call my mom, will you?
I told you, she's...
I got a sister. Tressa?
She's not here now.
Who?
My mother. Tressa.
Hell of a way to meet family for the first time. But you say hello to your...
Will you come?
The risk. If someone should see me.
I guess I should have called for an ambulance.
Why didn't you?
He said he stole a ton of money. I was afraid they'd arrest him before my mother got to see him.
I think he's dead. Get here fast, will you? Where have you been? Didn't you hear me calling you?
I heard you scream. It woke me up.
Who is that up there? How did he get there?
I let him use the bathroom.
And then went and took a nap? What's going on here?
He's your brother.
For your information, Jim, I don't have a brother.
You told Dr. Arcane your mother had a son.
I just said that to be hostile.
Is he alive?
By a thread. Did he tell you he was my brother? He looks like he could be the son of a housekeeper we had years ago. That's who it is. Buckholt.
Jim. There's a dump out in the swamp. It's been there since I was your age. The money's under the sink.
What are you telling me for? I don't want it. What would I do with it?
Jim?
I lied. I used to wish Savannah Langford was my mother. She wouldn't let my father beat the crap out of me 7 days a week. As for the money, you give it to the Indian Mission. That's what I was gonna do with it.
You, how does it feel, a person your age, to hear a man's last words?
Doesn't feel like anything. Not anything I know the feeling of.
What did he say?
Nothing important. Excuse me.
He told you about the money.
I need the sun.
Dozed off reading. Good night, Mom.
The air. Go back to bed. I can make it.
You look like you need help.
Thank you.
Jim, is that you?
Tell me where the money is, or this. No, kid. I'd never kill a minor. But your mom's over 21, right? In the attic?
No, honest. I mean it, honest. It's in the swamp. He told me it's in the swamp, in the dump, under the sink.
What the...
You gotta do something. Save her.
She'll be all right. It's just fortunate I was here.
Jim? What's the matter?
Nothing. Why?
I don't usually wake up and find you standing in my doorway.
I thought I heard you call me. Get some more sleep.
What's that green all over your hand?
Beats me.
I dreamed I was in the swamp.
Yeah?
It held me very close. It pressed itself to my heart. And the bullet wound went away.
Bullet wound?
The first part of the dream, somebody shot me.
Oh.
A young woman, I think.
Die.